is it bad to microwave breast milk? On one hand, I want to save it in the fridge, but I don't want to hurt the baby by nuking it.
Don't worry. He won't gain superpowers by drinking microwave breast milk.
But will it hurt him? Microwaves break down the molecular structure of food.
When you microwave food, it makes the water molecules inside of it vibrate, generating heat. You are not altering the chemical structure of the milk via microwave.
I heard it makes the food less nutritious.
In theory, boiling vegetables and pouring out the hot water costs some nutrients, but ease of digestion more than makes up for it. And giving your kid cold breast milk can cause him stomach pain.
Someone I know blamed microwaved breast milk for baby's stomach bug.
If you express it, cool it, cook it, cool the leftovers and go round and around, it will spoil. The same is true if you leave the bottle out on the counter too long.
I know some people use bottle warmers for breast milk bottles.
Oh, great, another appliance you'll hardly ever use, and that one is more likely to be where the baby can play with it and get burned.
The CDC says you shouldn't microwave breast milk.
You shouldn't try to microwave frozen breast milk and then give it to the kid. It may have a superheated outside and cold core, burning and freezing his mouth at once.
It also breaks down nutrients.
Your kid shouldn't be on a raw vegan diet, which isn't healthy anyway. If you're going to go all natural all the time, hire a wet nurse.
A what?
Hire another woman to breastfeed the baby when you aren't there, so he gets warm milk whenever he wants it.
Did that even exist since the Middle Ages?
Sure. We'd call it a nanny with extra perks.
I'll just get a bottle warmer and use that.